The James Webb Space Telescope, also known as JWST, has just dropped a cosmic bombshell that's leaving the entire space industry shaking like a rocket on its launch pad. Brace yourselves for some shocking surprises. The universe sure knows how to keep us on our toes, doesn't it? Is it really that the news is so shocking that it could leave professionals scratching their heads? Let's dive right into it. These jaw-dropping images we've all been staring at are not just awe-inspiring, they're also turning the tables on everything we thought we knew about the universe. Professional astronomers and cosmologists are scratching their heads in disbelief as the JWST snapshots reveal galaxies that are defying all expectations. We're talking about galaxies that are smoother, smaller, and older. One paper's title even begins with the candid exclamation, "Panic!" But wait, why are these cosmological geniuses in such a cosmic tizzy? And what theories predictions are they contradicting? The papers published by these astronomers don't just spill the cosmic beans. But guess what? The secret sauce they're all confusing to keep under wraps is none other than the infamous Big Bang Hypothesis. You heard it right. The JWST's mind-blowing images are boldly challenging the theory that our universe started with a massive bang 14 billion years ago. No wonder these theorists are losing sleep faster than a spaceship in hyperspeed. This discovery has got these scientists wondering if their entire careers have been reversed. This Big Bang theory hangs on a crucial hypothesis called inflation, which suggests that the universe expanded faster than the speed of light during its early moments. But here's the cosmic twist. Experiments have failed to provide concrete evidence of this cosmic speed demon. One of the founders of the Big Bang theory, Paul STEINHARDT, has thrown a cosmic curveball by criticizing the theory as not just mistaken, but scientifically meaningless. So, what's the next move? Enter the Big Bounce. This intriguing alternative theory suggests that instead of a singular, explosive beginning, the universe has been bouncing between expansion and contraction cycles. It's like a cosmic trampoline. But hey, let's not stop there. Some scientists are even toying with the idea of ditching the speed of light altogether. Talk about bending the rules of the universe. But here's the real question. Are these alternative theories a genuine solution or merely cosmic band-aids to avoid facing the unthinkable? Is it time to forget the Big Bang theory altogether? Well, I can't predict the future. This topic has been a hot potato in the scientific community for quite some time. Having expertise in satellite hardware and space physics, Rob Sheldon had some fascinating thoughts and even a potential solution. According to him, during the Big Bang nucleosynthesis era, we had 75% hydrogen, 25% helium, and just a dash of lithium. But here's where it gets interesting. After a whopping 300,000 years, the universe finally cooled down enough to create atoms. And guess what? Gravitational attraction slowly brought stars into existence. Those early stars caused explosive ripples in gas, igniting star formation. But it took 500 million years to form a complete galaxy. Patience is indeed a virtue in the universe. You know what? The earlier a galaxy forms, the further back in time it exists, and the more distant it is from us today. And the further away it is, the faster it zooms away from us. This rapid movement causes a phenomenon called redshift. It's so reliable that astronomers often replace time with redshift. Fascinating, isn't it? Now time for the big revelation. The trusty Hubble Space Telescope could only capture visible light, those early galaxies. However, we were so distant and redshifted that they could only be seen in the mystical realm of infrared light. And that's where our cosmic hero, the James Webb Telescope, steps in. It's like the flashlight that uncovers secrets hidden in the vastness of space. But what does all this mean for the standard model? Well, theorists have been pondering this cosmic dilemma, and they seem to have a curious answer. Clumpy dark matter. They suggest that there was an abundance of this mysterious substance which caused hydrogen gas to clump together in the early universe. But hold your rockets, because here comes another puzzling query. If dark matter was clumpy back then, why isn't it clumpy now? Exploring every single rabbit trail that cosmologists propose would take us longer than a journey to the farthest galaxy. So instead, let me propose something that might give us an icy chill. What if the first stars weren't made of hydrogen, but rather ice? it was found that the Big Bang released an abundance of carbon and oxygen, which combined with hydrogen to form good old H2O, CO2, and even CH4. These gases freeze in the early stages of the universe. So, clumping wasn't just about gravity. It was a result of physico-chemical forces. Science never ceases to amaze with its challenges and mysteries. Talking about mysteries, don't you think the universe have always existed? If so, the laws of infinity suggest everything would have happened an infinite number of times, including scenarios where we don't exist. But let's not get lost in absurdity. What are your thoughts on the shocking news of the James Webb Telescope? Comment your thoughts down below and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.